Monday vlog. What is happening, everybody? Hit up the Toys R Us today, but before we get into my Toys R Us adventure and my trip to the mall, we need to welcome a new member to the Ultra Radical Toy Works family, Mr. Turntable. So I got myself this swiveling turntable to shoot some better B-roll, which you'll see in tomorrow's video. So let's pop a couple batteries in this bad boy and see what he's all about. The back of this package is spectacular. It says, "The table part has a mirror finish, offering a touch of class." And if that's not what this channel needs, I don't know what we need. I mean, an element of class would be nice. I put on a suit. I'm not gonna put on a suit. I can't wait to smudge this literally every time I use it. All right, we gotta put something on this thing. I don't know if it'd seem right to do it with any other toy but Dollar Store Zilla. Ooh! Wow, that really does add a touch of class to this channel. I love the sound, that's my favorite part. Just this poor little motor, it's struggling. Just like my autofocus. Man, a touch of class. So welcome to the family, Mr. Turntable. That's just the cutest name for him ever, Mr. Turntable. He's spectacular. What a great partner to have on the channel. I've been looking, you know, for a co-host for a really long time. So I'm glad Mr. Turntable could be the one to really, you know, get involved and take this channel up a notch, you know? Not enough class. Thank you so much, Mr. Turntable, for coming aboard. That's not the important part. I went to Toys R Us today. So my adventures took me to the mall. They took me to Toys R Us. I did a little walkabout. If you guys need a Yellow Ranger, they got plenty. It was nice to wander around the Toys R Us and have a look at things. No Cable, couldn't find him. Plenty of Havocs. Some of the new Stranger Things stuff was there. And all around, it was nice. But nothing really jumped off the shelf at me in the Lego department. Nothing had to come home. Nothing was just hit the perfect mark for our Lego stream and our triumphant return. And then it was in the most unlikely of places. I went to the Bay. I ended up getting new pillows, but that's a story for another day. Am I right? So I found the perfect set to return to the stream, to bring back the Lego live stream. It had to be big, it had to be bold, it had to be brash. Brash is a word. Boom. Clayface Splat Attack. Batman is coming back to the Lego live stream. Thursday, we're gonna be doing some sippy sips. We're gonna be building some Lego. So we're doing a Batman set, and it feels good. It feels like a good way to return to the Lego stream with a triumphant Batman experience for everyone. It's gonna be a great time. So I didn't end up getting a tripod the other day. I was like, hey, maybe I can find it in this city under a roof somewhere in a building where you exchange money for goods. And this happened. So it looks like I am gonna have to find it online. And that's just about the state of retail in this town. You want something, you can't have it. But if the thing you want is the Yellow Ranger, you can. I swear this footage is from a different store. So what did we learn today? We learned that Mr. Turntable is the best co-host anyone could ever ask for. He's a true legend. So I look forward to using him in some upcoming videos to get some better footage. And thanks for hanging, thanks for watching, thanks for chilling with your old Peppercine. I do apologize, I keep glancing up at my viewfinder and it looks like my camera is going ape shit with the autofocus, so I hope this doesn't end up being an ugly ass video, but thanks for watching, thanks for hanging. I'll see you in tomorrow's video, and better yet, I'll see you Thursday on the Lego stream. I can't fucking wait. Pardon my French, I'm an excited guy, so bye-bye.